Shot and killed in Marrero. The Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office says this happened just before 6 o'clock in the 2800 block of Mount Kennedy Drive. Police have not yet released the man's name or a possible motive. And in the lower Ninth Ward,